Chris Kreider has just scored for the Rangers, who have a 3-1 lead in that game. Niederreiter. Fire scores!
Haula must have windburn on his legs, because this one came from a screen where Haula was going towards the net. He wasn't facing Niederreiter. He was driving, and Niederreiter just skated in behind him and used everybody as a screen. That may have actually deflected off Haula. Watch this. Niederreiter just gets a good hard shot away, and it does. It catches both ankles of Haula and then finds a spot in the top corner.